Our ignition control modules feature several innovations. The wire bonds in our modules are thicker than the original equipment part by design. If the system is under stress for any reason, these bonds have to carry a higher current than the OE design can handle. This additional stress is usually due to other components degrading over time, like ignition wires or spark plugs or coils. These wire bonds connect the transistors to the circuit board. Our modules also feature advanced ASIC chips. ASIC stands for Application Specific Integrated Circuit. The ASIC is the black rectangular component, right here, resembling a centipede. It's the brain power of the module. Fast start circuitry. When you rotate the key in a vehicle equipped with our module, the first coil is fired within 1/3 of a crankshaft revolution. Without fast start circuitry, 2 complete revolutions are required to fire the coil. This is a critical advantage during inclement weather. We beat competitors to market with this innovation by many years. Transistors inside modules get very hot. Another feature of our modules is copper heat sinks. We ultrasonically weld copper platforms between transistors and backing plates to transfer this damaging heat away. You can see the copper platforms right here. We've been utilizing copper heat sinks and fast start circuitry since we began manufacturing modules over 30 years ago. This innovation demonstrates advanced manufacturing capabilities. Ever wonder how a manufacturer produces products consistently to the same output levels? If they're doing it right, they're using laser trimming technology like we have for more than 3 decades. Different circuit designs call for specific flow levels, which must be adjusted to very tight tolerances. We manage these flows through 2 applications of laser trimming technology. Here's how we do it. The first level is called passive laser trimming, and it is used during the manufacturing process of the circuit boards themselves. Resistance is measured in the circuit board connections, and where resistance needs to be adjusted, lasers are used to trim precise amounts of the conductive material away. The second level is called active laser trimming and is used on fully assembled modules to precisely set the complete unit's output. The resulting accuracy and consistency means improved performance and reliability. As you can see, there are many advantages to our modules: thicker wire bonds, ASIC chips, copper heat sinks, fast start circuitry, and laser trimming. Advantage: wells.